Do you remember the match between Lyoto Machida and Randy Couture? If you are a real fan of Lyoto Machida, like I am, then you remember his amazing crane kick KO. It's not the same thing like front kick. With front kick you just do this. Or you make a step, this. But no, it's a flying front kick, also called a crane kick, from karate. Lyoto stands like this. I'm not a karateka, I'm a kickboxer in the taekwondo black belt, so I'm like this. But it's basically not difficult to do it. Randy Couture was like this. You need a fighter who keeps his arms wide. If he does this, forget about it. But if he does this, like Ryan Bader, it will pass 100%. To start, you must kick your right leg with your left leg. See? You must do this movement. Learn it well. You must learn this. And when you learn it, just explode. Let's say you know the front kick. See? You know it. Alright. But how to finish it with the front kick? You're here. Alright. See? See that I exploded. I'm like this. Yeah, watch, watch. I'm not a karateka, but I think it's pretty much a similar strike. Because in Taekwondo, just do this with your spine and your head. But in karate, it's from this stance. I'll do it a kickboxing version. You're like this move. You're like this, the opponent is far away. See? It's a very, very strong strike. If you hit the chin, good night.